Hi everybody. Tara, mag-lunch na tayo. Have Spam Nation for lunch. Spam Nation. And we want eggs. Eggs for lunch. Lorifel Milares, pwede Mia punta sa inyo. Okay lang naman po, Ma'am Lorifel Milares, ha? Huh? Welcome. Happy lunchtime. Ako lang po mag-isa kayo.
I'm just a lonely, 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 lonely.
Kita mo, wala masyado kumakain ng rice ko ngayon. Char. So we want our tomatoes and chili. We definitely want that. Hold on. Thank you.
As you lose the rain.
Lunch. Hi, Mia Caloca. Paolo! Hi, Paolo Tolentino. Norni Panganiban. Ma'am Raquel Makalalad.
Hi, Nell Itsupam. So,
let's cook our spam. Our spam for lunch. We have our leftover from last night. We have to refrigerate some. Most of the time, we need to refrigerate our leftover. Company. Diba? Hi everybody, welcome to the House of Emilia. Thank you, Ma'am Elsa Olivia, late lunch ka na niya, opo.
What are you going to cook a little
We have our tomatoes. Our tomatoes here in our soy sauce. Yeah, we like that. We also love to eat our chili. We like chili. We love lots of chili. There you go.
For our soy sauce.
Now, we're only just going to add small amounts. And salt. And we're gonna go make our omelette. That is our omelette. Don't you like it? Our omelette is omelicious. Scrambled eggy. Oh dear. There you go. Now we're ready to eat. We're gonna get our rice. Hello, everybody. Let's eat. So there you go. Eating. Hi everyone. Ano ba ang maganda nating? I feel so dirty na. Maglalabang ako later. Hello sa ating mga taga-Comarites dyan. Kumusta naman kayo? How are you all doing? Our favorite Maritisms. Hello, Miss Mia. Jerai. Hello. Happy lunch, Ma. Shiram Tibbs. Wala po. Oh. We have our favorite garlic sauce here. We're gonna put this favorite garlic sauce. There you go. We actually made this garlic sauce. Paubos na siya. So, meron tayong ano. Yan, meron tayong. We have our spicy, well, lots of chili. Let's try and eat it. It's an appetizer. The chili is good. Gulay at odong. Yes, Mama Gigi. Gulay at odong. Masarap. Sobrang sarap din. Cold water. Auntie Anna! My dear niece blocked this Jay Reyes. Oh, what did he say? Why, Auntie Anna? Who's Jay Reyes? Hi, Mom Tess Fee. Opo, Mama Gigi Laksa, kasi nag-usap kami ni Auntie Anna. We had a conversation. So pathetic. So funny. So funny, dati iniismol mo ang nag-live dahil ano daw, kikita yung bariya-bariya. But lahat, just remember the story, Elephant and the Ant, very real you. Kahit ngayon lang ako nag-live. Stupid. Yes, Auntie Anna, like, kailan huli ako nag-live? Like, last night ako nag-live. Oo. Hindi totoo. Like, last night ako nag-live, like, sobrang tagal. It's already 1. Yeah, it's already 2 p.m. Yun ba yung oras mag-live? I don't think so. Ang hindi nyo kasi naiintindihan sa sinabi ko, now let's be technical about this. Imbis, ang sinabi kong statement is, imbis, instead of you going live for hours, now let me ask you, there's 24 hours in a day. Are you going to tell me that you will go live on all of those 24 hours? I'm not sure if you will go live the entire 24 hours of the day. Number two, ang sinabi ko, instead of going live for like 1 hour, yes, instead of going live for 1 hour, spend your time creating a vlog for like 3 minutes to 5 minutes. Edit mo yon, i-upload mo na yung video na yon, and then continuous na yon na nag-earn ng views yung 3 minutes na yon. So how many minutes are there in 1 hour? So technically, if you spend 1 hour on a live, which is 60 minutes, and spend only 3 to 10 minutes on an uploaded video, do you see the time difference? So, napaka-stupid mo na lang para isipin na nagla-live ka every hour. So, the difference is the minutes and the time that you spend on a vlog. Yes. And the time na, sabihin na natin, parehas lang ang income. Teka, kahit real talk, kahit parehas lang ang income ng live at ng video, pero yung isang oras mo sa live, tapos yung 3 hanggang 10 minuto mo sa video, gamitin mo yung utak mo, kung parehas lang ang kita nila, saan ka nag-spend ng mas maraming oras na sa live lang or sa video? Yun yung point ko. Yun yung po yung point ko, diba? So, hindi ako oras-oras nagla-live. Hindi ako oras-oras magla-live. Matataon ngayon, magre-request si Auntie Anna pa. Go live, my beautiful niece. Yes, Auntie Anna. That is so true. When Auntie Anna says, go live, my beautiful niece, then I will go live. That's the only time. And Auntie Anna also is sleeping. And we have a huge difference in time zone. Auntie Anna is on a different country, on a different time zone. Diba? So if you're a smart person and you see the logic out of it, you know, if you see the logic out of it, spending an hour, 1 hour, 2 hours on your live, when you can also earn as much. Ulitin natin, earn as much. When you can earn as much, 1 hour versus 3 minutes. 1 hour versus 3 minutes. Ulitin natin ulit. 1 hour of live versus 3 minute video when you can earn the same. Yum. That is the reason why Facebook is encouraging Reels. Reels is making 60-second videos, a minute video, with all of the information in it. Yun ang Reels. Kasi mga tao, browse na lang ng browse, you know. That is correct, Auntie Anna. See? So kung naintindihan niyo doon is pinagtatawanan ko yung mga tao nagla-live. My God, ang bobo mo. Sino bang naman taong pagtatawanan yung nagla-live? Hindi ko pinagtatawanan yung nagla-live. I'm stating the fact that spend your day on a quality day. Diba? Marami ka pang magagawa sa 24 hours mo. And you are not awake the entire 24 hours. You can do a lot of things. You can do a lot of work. You can read books. You can read books so that you can learn more. Study hard. Yes. Gracia Valcas. I am in Hasaan because I am independent. I am independent. Now, ibalik ko sa iyo yung question mo, Gracia Valcas. Where are my brother and my sister? My brother is into his doctorate school. He's in Texas. He doesn't live with my mom and dad in California. my sister, she has a husband. Nasa North Carolina po sila. They do not live with my mom and my dad sa California. So, hindi ko kailangan tumira sa mom and dad ko. Dal Melrose, happy eating! Thank you, Mama Gigi. Sleep now in Las Vegas, almost 11 p.m. Thank you. And of course, I have my Auntie Anna. I don't also live with her right now. So, di ba? So, ibalik ko yung question ulit sa'yo. Bakit 15 days kami magkasama nung last time ni Papa? Matagal lang talaga yung bakasyon niya. So your point is, if I'm inasaan, dito ako nagbahay, why do you question kung saan ako nagbahay? Did you give me any money to buy lote where I want to live? Diba? Yun yung mga tanong ng mga taong hindi nag-iisip. Like, diba ha? Hindi ka naman, my God, where are you coming from? Thank you, Auntie Anna. Good for you, my dear niece. And pangalawa, ang dami ko rin mga kakilala dito at mga friends dito. Saan? Actually, mas kilala pa nga ako dito for the longest time na nandito na ako kaysa sa La Union. Mas marami akong mga kakilala dito kaysa po sa La Union. Sa La Union, given mga relatives, ganyan. Oo, may relatives kami sa Baguio, pero unti lang. May relatives kami sa Isabela. I have my Auntie Anna sa Bacolod. Meron kaming mami-mami. May Mami Bea ako sa Cebu. Oh, may Mama Mary kami sa Davao. Alam niyo yung mga yun? Oh, so pwede mo rin tanongin, bakit hindi ka nagbahay sa Davao? Mga ganyan, di ba? Yes, Mama Gigi Laksa. I will make more garlic hot sauce. Garlic sauce. It's so good. Hi, Mama Melidona, far and passes. Thank you. Good. This egg is so spicy now because of the chili. Kung mag-comment kayo may relevant, please. Yes, it's not stupid comments. That is so true, Mama Gigi. Like, what a question. Oh my God. What a question. Thank you, Mel Itupam. Gianna Gamalo, I like that. Hayaan mo na may mga taong utak bagoong. So true. I love the spiciness. Ito ha. Meron yung mga nagko-comment pa before. Mia, hindi ka naman dyan sa taga-sahasaan. Bakit ka dyan nagbahay? Ganun. Sabi ko, let's pair it with kare-kare, Gianna Gamalo. Yes, Auntie Anna. Utak bago. Tapos sabi ko, kung hindi ako taga rito, wow! Hiyang-hiya naman ako sa mga foreigners na dito na nagbahay. Daming foreigners dito. May AFAM American, may German, may Russian, char. Yeah. Ano yung mga foreigners na pakalat-kalat dito, nandito nakatira? Sa CDO. Hindi sila taga lito, hindi rin sila taga bansa. Hiyang-hiya naman ako. Pero, yung mga taga rito sa saan na naka-follow sa akin. Wow, Mia. I'm so happy kasi dito ka na nagpuyo. Nay ka na balay diri sa saan. Ala, ganahan ko. Parang proud sila sa lugar nila na maraming hindi taga rito na. Dito na nagpatay ng bahay, nagtayo ng negosyo, nagtayo ng business. And that is coming from sa mga taga sa hasaan yon. Tapos yung mga nanonood-nood lang dyan sa kung saang tabi-tabi, sila pa nagreklamo na nagbahay daw dito sa hasaan. Yes, Auntie Anna and Mama Gigi. Ba? Ang mga beshi ko dyan na taga rito. Na, bisitahin natin si Mia. May bahay na siya sa saan. Mga ganyan-ganyan. I have egg and spam. Yan ang bet ko ngayon today. We have our scrambled egg. Gusto ko yung ano ko, yung may sili. Kain ko yung sili na yan, oy. Nice house and ambiance. Mamelidona passes. Anong problema niya? Auntie Anna says, correct, Jasmine, you know people crab mentality. I know, Auntie. They're so like, my God. Thank you, Auntie Anna. Opo. My dear niece, tomorrow you buy 1 sack of rice, pork, chicken, and vegetables. I'll send you grocery money, money for groceries. Love you. Love you too, Auntie Anna. Thank you. Thank you, Mama Gigi also. Yung basher mo kasi may mga follower. Aval Abalo. Yes, Ma'am Cecilia Kalinao. Gusto ko yan. Live independently. Yes, Ma'am Melidona Pases. Limpyo. Opo. Auntie Anna, let them be jealous. Jane Santos, mag-dessert ka naman. Ah, naubos ko na yung ano, ice cream eh. Ma'am Imelda Salvador, thanks Auntie Anna. God bless you more. Stay safe and healthy always. Yes, thank you Auntie Anna. Ma'am Tess Fee. Auntie Anna and Mama Gigi. That was good. Love it. Oh, that's a late lunch. Hindi po ako masyadong breakfast. Yeah, I know. Anna Hong, who cares? Mama Gigi lang. So thank you, Mama Gigi. So there you go. Medyo mainit pa, but I will do some painting and varnish later. Yes. Thank you, Auntie Anna. We have a lot of viewers, so tomorrow we will do our grocery and we're gonna go to the market. May pa-market day si Auntie Anna. We're going to buy 1 sack of rice again. Thank you, Auntie Anna. We're going to buy some fish. Pork. Let's buy some fish and pork and chicken. Vegetables. Auntie Anna says she likes she wants the special tortang talong. Yeah, let's do that, Auntie Anna. Tortang talong, I love it. Hindi yung pritong talong lang. So, we'll buy some eggs. Tortang talong. And then, we're going to put some... excuse me. Tortang talong with a twist. Maybe some ground pork. Yeah, let's put some ground pork on that tortang talong. with lots of onions and garlic, ground pork, onions and garlic, and yeah, mag food processor tayo. So we have ground pork, onions and garlic doon sa tortang talong natin. Mm, that is going to be so good. Ma'am Imelda Salvador, Ma'am Gigi Lax, Mama Gigi, yes. Huh? Good luck, Mama Gigi, sa aircon. Auntie Anna, thank you so much for watching. And of course, Mama Gigi, thank you so much, everybody, for watching our short live. Short live. Actually, 41 minutes lang. Yes. And I'll see you again sa ating live ulit later. Later or tomorrow. Depends. Yes. And Auntie Anna is also going to sleep. It's her bedtime. Mama Gigi, it's also your bedtime. Yes. Thank you so much sa ating mga auntie and our mama from the US. Thank you so much, Mama Gigi. I'm going to make a video while I'm going to put my border. Take care. Wait for my message tomorrow. Yes, Auntie Anna. Thank you. Tetsky Cortez. Hi, me watching from Canada. Just curious. Auntie, a distant relative of yours. Bless her good heart. Yes, Auntie Anna is our relative. Me too. Hey, you know already. Thank you, Mama Gigi. Thank you, Tetsky. Gusto ko panoorin ng live mo. Live. Thank you so much. It's a different atmosphere. It's 11:19 here in Las Vegas. Thank you so much, Mama Gigi Laksa. Good evening sa inyong lahat. Auntie Anna, I love you. Bye, everybody. Cheers. Late lunch na uy. Afternoon. Good night, my princess. Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you for, thank you to our star sender. Ma'am Suzette Nogali. Me, I love your vlog. Thank you. Yeah. So, Ma'am Tetsky Leopoldo, my Auntie Anna used to live in Canada before. Mm-mm. So, thank you so much, everybody. I'm going to clean the house. Bye now. Auntie Anna, bye-bye.